when he wanted to correct a player, he had a very unique technique. The first thing he would do is he'd get your attention by saying your name, not necessarily really loud, but really fast. Andy!
He never swore. Coach Wooden never swore.
I never heard him use a swear word, ever. But he could use other words.
Goodness gracious sakes alive!
Goodness gracious glory sakes alive, Sydney!
If he said, goodness gracious sakes alive, then you know you really better be listening.
I played basketball in Europe. I've been cussed out in many different languages. And goodness gracious sakes alive is a Midwestern cuss out of the highest order.
Come on, Andy, hit him. Gracious sakes alive.
When you heard those words,
gracious sakes alive,
you knew that all hell was coming next.
When they'd hear me say, goodness gracious sakes alive, they'd say that was my profanity. And they knew they better hop to it.
Sometimes you just wish that he would be a lot quicker in how he got on you and just, you know, called you an a-hole or something and gotten it over with instead of going into these one long, flowery deals.